Good everybody, and welcome to Cleveland, Ohio, and Cleveland Browns football. It'll be the Cincinnati Bengals taking on the Cleveland Browns. Andy Dalton had a big game, throwing for 330 yards. Bradley Love had 100 yards receiving. Can they continue that here at First Energy Stadium against the Cleveland Browns? Coming up next. Back to Cleveland, Ohio. And it's Cleveland Browns football. Brandon G here with the call. Last week, Joe mentioned that 17 carries, 69 yards, two touchdowns. His longest carry was 8 yards. And he made all those yards pay. Hugh Jackson looking to get his first win of the season. The Bengals will receive the opening kickoff, Darius Phillips. He'll be on the receiving end. And we are underway here in Cleveland. This is Ross. Ross taking down the 31-yard line. We get a look at Andy Dalton, 338 last week, 22 of 34, he threw two touchdowns. They won 38-20 over the New York Jets. The Browns have their work cut out for them, but the defensive side of the ball held the Chiefs to 17 points last week. Disappointing loss. This is Mixon out to the 39 and a pick up of 8. Mixon did not have no longer than an 8-yard carry last week. The Browns look to keep that going here this week. But you don't want to have 8 yards per carry in the game and get them some momentum. There's his Dalton will throw it, and that one is overthrown, incomplete. Third down and 2 coming up. As we get a look at the Bengals offensive line with Price, Lynn, Williams, Lauren, Rain, and you got Green, Bernard, Mixon, Eifert, and Tyler Boyd. A.J. Green at that receiver spot along with Bradley Love. This is third down and 2 from the 39-yard line. Andy Dalton, and it is caught by A.J. Green, and he has the first down. A.J. Green didn't have a lot of receptions, a lot of yards. But Green looking to become a factor in this one. And he's gone again. That's A.J. Green. A.J. Green steps out of bounds at the 13-yard line and a Bengal first down. 43 yards on the play. A.J. Green becoming a factor so far. Over 60 yards receiver. This is Mixon. Mixon running hard. He gets out to the 2-yard line. Not a good start defensively for the Browns. It is first and goal. Drawn in. Throws and it is incomplete. A ticket for Eifert. Second down and goal coming up. Here is the Browns defense of third of Richardson, Agambi, Miles Garrett, Avery, Schofield, Kirksley, linebackers, and And the secondary award, Herbert Randall and Mitchell Ward, with two interceptions against the Kansas City Chiefs last week. He's got a lot of praise from a lot of people around the NFL. And a lot in the national media as well. This is second down, he almost intercepted. And that brings up third down and goal. Downs almost had a turnover there. Dalton. The center. And off to Mixon, and he gets stuck. And a goal line stand for the Browns. And Vernon seems to be hurt. Herbert making the tackle. And a field goal coming up. So A.J. Green making a big reception, but could not get the Bengals into the end zone. And it's 3-0 Cleveland as Zerline kicks the field goal. Here's the kickoff. This is Johnson. Johnson taken down to 23. And Baker Mayfield is in the lineup. He had two interceptions last week, 23 of 38, 301 yards. Beckham into the lineup after being hurt for almost all of the game last Sunday night against the Chiefs. He's in the game now on first down. They throw to Higgins on the first play of the game. He has it for 12. Baker Mayfield said he takes that loss. It is solely on him. He takes the blame. He said he made careless decisions last week. He hopes that he won't make any careless decisions this week. This is Hunt. And Kareem Hunt gets to the 45, a pickup of 9. He had 107 yards last week. And a touchdown. So he's gotten off to a good start. Mayfield's gotten off to a good start. The interception killed him. Or else they would have had a chance to win the game. This is Hunt. And Hunt stopped at the line of scrimmage. Third down and one.
Let's go! Green 39!
Entry in motion. This is Mayfield. Throws. This is Harris. Out across the 45 to the 44, and the basic play is down. But they did not go to Beckham on the first couple of plays.
Let's go! Green 39!
Sooner or later they would know. Sooner or later you would think, and then Mayfield would try to go to Beckham. This is Kareem Hunt. And Hunt out to the 42. The offensive line, Robinson, Petito, Sutter, Corbett, Herbert, and you got Beckham, Nick Chubb, Kareem Hunt, Joseph, and Jarvis Landry, Callaway, filled in for Beckham, and he had over 128 yards. He might get some playing time in this game as well. This is Kareem Hunt. Hunt, nowhere to go, and to bring a third down and long. Here's the Bengals defense with Carlos Dunlap, Judo Acker, there's his bullet, Carl Lawson, Jermaine Pratt, Preston Brown, Josh Martin, William Jackson, Sean Williams, Jesse Bates. It's third down and 8 from the 42-yard line. Mayfield gets it away to Joku. He's out across the 25. Mayfield is 3 for 3. Mayfield, he seemed a lot poised. He seemed a lot in control than he was last week. Moving the football. It's a 17-yard pickup there. First down is 10. This is Kareem Hunt. Hunt up the middle of the 23. Second down and 8. Still out the gun all by himself. This is Higgins. And they stuff him there at the 20. And Hubbard seems to be injured on the play. Mayfield has not missed anybody. This is what they're doing here. Giving Mayfield easy completions. Nothing difficult.
Hurry up, here we go.
35. Mayfield will throw it. And it's picked off by Williams. So the interception bug continues. Baker Mayfield, that's his third pick of the season. And this is where he just gets pass happy. When he gets into that red zone, he has to work on that. You can't give up plays like that when you're in the red zone. The Browns are capable of putting points on the board. But you got to complete the passes. You got to get into the end zone. And he's gone in. That's Tyler Eifert. And Eifert running hard. Eifert is inside the 10 and a gain of 74 yards. Bengals connect on the big play again. Eifert on one strike. He got 74 yards. Good job by the Browns bringing him down, not giving up on this play. The Bengals are going to throw some big plays at you. You just have to be able to stop them. A.J. Green made a big play, and now Tyler Eifert has made a big play. So it is first and goal from the 6. This is Mixon, and Mixon loses about 4. Second down and goal coming up. Lawton throws it to Eifert. Eifert bulldozes his way. Gets out to the 3, a pickup of 7, it's a third down and goal from the 3. They can the Browns make a stop here. They come away with the Bengals only putting 3 more points up on the board. And he saw it, hit and sack. Avery with the sack. A loss of 9. Well, this is what you want to do. Do not allow the Bengals to get into the end zone. Do not allow them to score. They do a good job there getting pressure on Dalton. Bengals are held to another field goal attempt. Nothing Bengals as their line kicks another field goal. And there's the return Mayfield, 4 for 5. The only incompletion was an interception. This is Kareem Hunt. Hunt to the 26. Sack of the game for the Bengals. That's a loss of 7. Browns try to get a play, a big play going on. The Bengals run it all the way. Carlos Dunlap coming up with the sack. Bengals have to get to a 33 for a first down. Mayfield down again. Dunlap for the second straight time. Fourth down coming up. Here we go. Oh man, it's not a good one at all. This one will bounce at the 36. In. Browns need a defense to stop any turnover right about now. This is Joe Mixon, and Mixon picks up 2. Second down and 8. Throws, and that is incomplete. Third and 8. It's done, and we'll throw it, and a pass is caught. And that is a first down at the 20-yard line. Boyd coming up with the reception there. A one-handed catch. And that'll be the 24 seconds to go. Could be the final play of the first. Let's see if the Bengals can get a playoff here. And they do get the playoff. Darden throws. The pass is caught by Love out of bounds. And that'll do it for the first quarter. The Browns with 2 field goals here in the first. A couple of big plays. 6-0 Cincinnati. Back to Cleveland, Ohio at First Energy Stadium. It is 6-0. Second down and 4. From the 14-yard line. And this is Dawson to throw, and that one is up in the air and incomplete. Third down and 4 coming up. Third down and four. And Jordan will throw. And that pass is caught by Mixon. Mixon is down. And they'll bring up a first and goal. So the Bengals trying to get into the end zone for the first time. Have not been able to punch it in. Is starting to throw and the pass is caught at the touchdown. And Boyd comes up with the reception. A 6-yard touchdown for Boyd and the Bengals. Well, nothing. Let's see if they go for two. Tyler Boyd, will you have good field position? It's going to be very, very difficult to keep holding teams to field goals. At some point, your offense, your special teams, have to do a better job. So it is 13-0 Cincinnati. The Browns have not scored a touchdown in four quarters. Johnson spinning to the 20, and that's what happened last week. A spin fumble cost the Browns an opportunity to go down the field and win the game. And Kareem Hunt nowhere to go with a bring up second down. There they go, no huddle again, and what happened? Something happened. The ball was spiked, and it will bring up third down, so a wasted down there. Brown needs some offense. Mayfield will throw, has Kareem Hunt. Hunt getting to the 29. And it'll be fourth down coming up and a punt. Oh, they do a fake. The pass is caught. He dropped the ball. Are you kidding me? Oh, what just happened? He dropped the ball and that was a short, well, that's a first down right there. I mean, that's just inexcusable. And now the Bengals have it at the 29-yard line. Deep in Brown territory. This is starting to throw. The pass is caught. And 3 yards on the play and another player down. So the Browns really not giving themselves any opportunities here. Just mental mistakes. They give it to Mixon and Mixon loses a yard to bring up a 3rd and 9. Can't get to the quarterback, it's going to be real, real tough. Third down, they break the blitz. Cleveland picks it up. Dalton goes down, that's a loss of 3. Cleveland will attempt another field goal. You can hear the dog pound making noises, but you can't just keep giving up field goals and you're not putting points up on the board. 16-0 Cincinnati as Zerline connects. That was a golden opportunity to get the first down. The play was there. And Johnson taking it down at the 20. And the Browns have some work to do. Mayfield will throw. Look out. And Beckham almost had it. It was tipped in the air. Beckham could not hang on. It is an incomplete pass. Second down and 10. Beckham almost had it. Could not bring it down. It is Kareem Hunt, and Hunt, 8 carries. He's not been able to get anything going. The Browns' offense has been stagnant. Mayfield throws to Kareem Hunt, and the Browns will just punt the ball. There's nowhere to go. Right now, there's nowhere to go with the football. That's Giovanni Bernard. And Bernard is down at the 38. First down and 10. This is Mixon, out to the 41. This is Jordan, Jordan under pressure, and it is incomplete. Say Hilbert, their first round pick, he has paid dividends. There's 2 interceptions already. This is a third down and 7. Dalton under pressure throws it. Mixon picks up the first down. Go here the first half. Mixon again carrying Brown defenders, and the Browns looks like their defense is getting tired. It's a game of 7 as they bring up a third down and 3. Third and 3. They'll give it to Mixon, and Mixon does not pick up the first. Good job, and the Bengals are going to go for it. That is an attempt to field goal here. 58 yards. And it is way short. Field goal comes up short. Browns have excellent field position here at the 49-yard line. This is Kareem Hunt, and Hunt can't get out of his own way. No gain. It'll bring up second down and 8. Mayfield, too much time, and he goes down. Third sack of the game for the Bengals, and it's third down and 16. And right now, the Browns can't get a first down right now. There's Mayfield for Kareem Hunt. Hunt is stopped short. they're going to go for it here on fourth down. A gutsy call. Browns going for it on fourth down. Mayfield looking long. And it is basically like a punt, and it's intercepted. Phillips with the pick. Beckham is yet to have a reception. 3:20 to go here in the second quarter. The Browns fans are getting restless. This is Mixon. Bengals, I'm going to let that fall incomplete. And you get to a field position. Dalton throws, pass is caught. Right now, Browns are frustrated. No, it's not the defense that is struggling. The defense has allowed three field goals and a touchdown, which could have been worse. So the Browns have held their own. But your offense has got to pick it up. This is Mixon almost breaking it. He gets out to midfield. And that could have been deadly right there if they would have scored. And we're at the two-minute warning. It's 16-0 Cincinnati. We'll be back. First down and 10. And it's starting to throw, and it's nearly intercepted. Dalton, 184 yards. Stronger touchdowns. Has a couple of big plays in this game. There's Dalton to throw. That is Love. We had a big day last week. Out to the 44. It is third down and 4. Throw, pass, caught. Eifert almost, if he would have held on, he would have broke one. And he's out to the 21-yard line. That would have been a touchdown, but Eifert could not keep his balance. Caught in the throw. Pass caught. Tyler Eifert inside the 5. And the Bengals are just picking the Browns apart. Very easy. It's Dalton running. Dalton, touchdown, Cincinnati. And the Bengals pitching a shutout here in the first half. Once he's 3-0 Cincinnati here in the second quarter. Do you hear the Bluebirds? Bengals will get the ball back to start the second half, but they need to score here. When you're playing at home and you're putting up a performance like this, it's just is not what the Browns fans come to expect. Mayfield's been sacked 3 times. Picked off twice. And I get that you're playing the top teams in the league, but if you want to get to the next level and make the playoffs, you're going to have to beat these types of teams. And they haven't even smelled the red zone today. They've smelled it once. Joku with the reception. Had a chance to put some points on the board last week, but they ran out of time. Mayfield throws, and it is incomplete. And right now, they're not even throwing towards Beckham because they have Beckham coverage. They know Beckham is their go-to guy, so they're not even going to, they're not even looking towards him. He is, the Bengals have blanketed him all game. Mayfield is so cool. You gotta watch the clock. You might want to start thinking about using your timeout. You have all three. Mayfield throws. Joku. And now Cleveland will take the timeout. 23 seconds to go. 23-0 Cincinnati. Offense has to do a better job getting Beckham involved, get him involved in some slants. There's Mayfield, throws it, deep. And they'll take another timeout. They're at the 37. Back. Well, if they don't get a score, get a big play here, a touchdown, get out of bounds, I take a chance at the field goal, at least get some points on the board. Get the momentum back in your favor. Good pass to Harris. And take the timeout here. If you try one play here, or do you just say, you know what, we're going to go to the half. Get some points up on the board. I think the Bengals are going to try for one play. And then if they don't get it, then they'll go for the field goal attempt. But remember, you are out of timeout, so you don't have a timeout. So this is mainly your last opportunity. Mayfield's not even going to get it. Unbelievable. Play action did not work. And the Browns are shut out here in the first half. They're down 23-0. Well, take a look at the scoring opportunities. There's a halftime report. Bengals all over the Browns. They're 23-0. The Browns will receive the second half kickoff. The Giants are in front of the Cowboys 14-7. As we shift to Denver, 38-10, the Dolphins beat the Broncos. That was on Thursday night. And then Tampa Bay and Atlanta, as you look at that score, it's 12-7 Tampa Bay. Right now here in Cleveland, it's all Bengals. Andy Dalton has played well. He's gone for 200 yards. Found some good receivers. Tyler Eifert with the huge play here. 74 yards. And the Browns right now, they have no answer for the Bengals. To receive the second half kickoff. Johnson staying on his feet. Mayfield is sacked four times. Again, time management. Not going to win you a lot of games like that. And Mayfield knew he wanted to go long and just got hit. Mayfield will throw it. Jarvis Landry. And interception. Bring up second down and 6. Mayfield and Kareem Hunt. They just gotta just get something going here. Get 2 scores here on 2 drives and you'll be right back in this game. Mayfield throws Joku out to midfield as he gets to the 49. Kareem Hunt, nowhere to go. This Bengal defense is just impressive. And if you want to be a team that makes it to January, you got to beat teams like this, especially in your home field. Mayfield, incomplete. Just can't find anybody there. They've gotten a few big couple of plays, but can't get into the red zone. Mayfield looking long, and that was overthrown. And Beckham has yet to make a catch. They will go for it here on 4th down. 4th down and 10. Right now the Browns desperate. Need a big play. Mayfield got it. Beckham for the first time. And that one was huge. Well, they needed to find Beckham. He found him. Now you have a chance to gain some momentum, get some points on the board. There's Mayfield on play action. That's Higgins with the catch. He's at the 15-yard line in the first down. So the Browns are in business here in the second half. Callaway into the game. They give it to Kareem Hunt. Hunt running to the left side. Hunt picks up the first down. Nice effort for Kareem Hunt. Hunt to the 4. First and goal. Here's Hunt again. Kareem Hunt. Short of the goal line. Second and goal. Get the goal line offense. Let's see, will they give it to their big fullback? Are they going to give it to Hunt or will they give it to Nick Chubb? They give it to Harris and he gets in. So the Browns get on the board. Their first touchdown in 5 quarters. And it is a big one. Harris bodies his way through in the end zone. The Browns are going to go for 2. Why not? Mayfield throws it to Harris. Harris does not get it. But they do get the touchdown and it's up to the Browns defense to hit the Bengals off the field. Oh, look out. Phillips. A nice return out to the 31. First down and 10. Give it to Mixon. Mixon picks up 5. Browns doing a great job on the offensive line, and Mixon doing a good job running the ball. You got to give them credit as well. Is Mixon, he's hammered hard. Third down and 3. Big down here for the Browns. This is Andy Dalton. He will toss it over the head of Boyd, and they'll bring up fourth down. And this will go into the end zone, and the Browns will have it at the 20-yard line. Beckham gets his first reception of the game. Browns get in the end zone but fail to capitalize off the 2 points. And this is Kareem Hunt. Nowhere to go. He has been running into a brick wall all day. Mayfield sacked. They brought the blitz and they got Mayfield. 5 sacks for the Bengals today. Mayfield has not been able to get away. And it's his third down. They bring pressure again. Mayfield will toss it up and it is caught! First down! What a throw by Mayfield, and Jarvis Landry makes the catch. This was tight coverage, and Landry comes up with the catch. A big play for the Browns. And they needed that one. Is Kareem Hunt running up the middle. Hunt to the 48. You gotta keep pounding and keep pounding and keep pounding. Mayfield throws Hunt. First down at the 40 to 39-yard line. Mayfield is finding a rhythm. Finds Kareem Hunt. Bengals on the move again. This is Kareem Hunt. And Hunt loses a yard. Bengals are not giving Hunt any room to run. Mayfield sacked once again. 6 sacks in the game for the Bengals. Well, you're not going to win if you're getting sacked 7-8 times a game. The Bengals are putting pressure on Mayfield, and you can see it right here. Well, third down, throws it, Kareem Hunt. Hunt out to the 40. And let's see what the Browns decide to do. They will go for it here on fourth down. from that. Not a desperation play, but you want to get something here. Fourth down, Mayfield fires as Odell Beckham, his second reception on fourth down today. Well, he's become their fourth down specialist. And the Browns on the move again. This is Kareem Hunt out to the 21. Second and eight. Mayfield throws, Harris spinning, Harris out to the 19. It'll bring up third down and six. Still time remaining in the third quarter. Mayfield on third down. Mayfield throws. Kareem Hunt bodies his way for the first down. Well, Kareem Hunt has been good in the passing game, not so much in the run game. 44 seconds. Here's the pass. That's Galloway. Galloway to the six. Mayfield throws Callaway, and he is stopped short of the goal line.
No,
change the play at the line of scrimmage, and they won't get it off. The third quarter comes to an end. The Browns do get a touchdown. And they're on their way of getting another one, 23-6. First and goal from the one. Bengals on their goal line defense. They give it to Harris. He does it again. His second touchdown. So Harris is the first and goal. He has his second touchdown of the season. It'll be an extra point attempt right here. It's a 10-point game. There's the kickoff. Bengals have the momentum right now. They're down by 10. Let's see if the Browns can make a defensive stop here on Andy Dalton. Dalton throws one long. AJ Green. Wow. They went deep and got Green for 40. Another big play for Cincinnati. But you can still hold them to three. You'd be down 13, so all is not lost if you just hold them to a field goal. And he saw that and knocked away. Well, the Browns are blitzing, but you don't want to let Dalton take a shot down the field. They have so much talent. Mixon. To the 30. So the third down and 5 from the 30-yard line. On it. Under pressure. Throwing the ball to Hargrove. It's picked up by Sherbert. Sherbert's got the field in front of him. Sherbert. Touchdown throw. The Browns needed a turnover and they got it. Well, even if the ball was on the ground, they ruled it an incomplete pass, it would have still been interception because the ball never hit the ground. First turnover by the Bengals, and it is a 3-point game. And this game has taken a turn. This will go into the end zone for the touchback. Garnett throws it, knocked away, incomplete. Second down and 10. And Garnett on second down, throws it, incomplete. It is third down and 10. 10:26 to go. Dalton on third down, under pressure, gets rid of it. A.J. Green, a reception. A.J. Green at the 11. Big plays have killed the Browns, and a big play there. Well, he was wide open. How did he get wide open? I don't know. But you cannot allow that to happen. You had all the momentum, and now the Bengals at the 11-yard line. They need another turnover. That's Mixon, and he gets taken out at the 9, second down and 8. There's Mixon again. Mixon goes nowhere. And Boyd is hurt. Third down and 7 coming up. This is Dalton under pressure. Dalton is incomplete. The pass is incomplete. Fourth down coming up. The Browns hold the Bengals to a field goal. So the field goal attempt will be coming on. Zerline. And that one is good. Bengals lead by 6. And it's Callaway on the return. Callaway taken down to 26. And Cleveland, for some reason, takes the timeout. Timeout can come back and haunt the Browns. Let's hope it doesn't.
Here we go.
Mayfield the throw. Goku with the reception at the 43. Goku, 6 receptions, 85 yards. Only 31 yards today. Second down and 12.
Here we go now.
Here goes Mayfield, throws it, and it's Goku. Goku at the 40-yard line, and a Brown first down. First down at 10 from the 40. Mayfield throws. Kareem Hunt has the first down, tried to spin, and he spins to the 30. And it cost them their full 10. He got 9.5, needed the full 10. Now it's second and inches. 7 minutes to go in this one. This is Hunt, and Hunt does not get it. Wow. Hunt goes backwards. It's third down and inches here from the 31-yard line. Mayfield throws. Pass caught by Landry. Rush set of downs for the Browns. And right now they don't need to rush. It's taking the Bengals off their game. Mayfield on first down. Under pressure, throws it. Pass caught by Joku. Joku is inside the 20 to about the 19. Second and 6. Approaching 5 minutes to go. Mayfield throws to the end zone. Landry! Touchdown, Browns! Jarvis Landry! His first touchdown of the season, and the Browns are an extra point away from taking the lead. A good throw by Mayfield. Landry, nice footwork. Did he? Oh. We'll see if they go upstairs and they're going to review it.
The previous play is under review.
They are going to review it to see if he had both feet in. All scoring plays are reviewed. Let's see. It holds up. The Browns an extra point away from taking the lead. And they do. With 5:14 to go here in the fourth quarter. The Browns are up 27-26. Here's Ross. Ross hit hard at the 28-yard line. Dalton to throw. Dalton all day. Mixon with the catch. Mixon gets to the 40. First down and 10 on the 40-yard line. Dalton. Throws, pass, caught by Anderson. Anderson stays in bounds at the 47. Bengals are in business here in the fourth quarter. Baker Mayfield first touchdown pass of the season to Jarvis Landry. There's Gordon under pressure. Throws, pass is incomplete. Second down and 10. Jordan. Throw. Pass caught by Ross. Third down. Third and 4 from the 41-yard line. Jordan. Pressure. Jordan will throw, and it's out of bounds. Incomplete. Decision time for the Bengals. They will punt it away. Kenyon will punt it. Good kick, and this will go out of bounds into the end zone, and it will be a touchback. Mayfield from Reem Hunt and Carlos Dunlap right there. We have an injured player down. It looks like Kareem Hunt, and he's grabbing his left thigh. We'll take a break and we'll be back. And Hunt going into the locker room. There's no need to rush anything. This is Nick Chubb. Chubb out to the 44. See the passing offense. Looks like Hunt will not return for the rest of this game. Browns will hope to end it here on a get a couple of first downs and run out the clock. Third and 6. Mayfield fair complete. Fourth down coming up with 2:29 to go. Colquitt with the punt. This is Ross. Ross is hit. Ball to the ground. And the Bengals. Who's got it? It's Browns football. The Browns recover. The Browns recover the ball. A big turnover. And the Browns could put this away. But they can't put it away. They need a couple of first downs. There's Chubb running hard. And Chubb out to the 16. Second down and two. And we are at the 2 minute warning. We'll be back. Second down and two. First down will force the Bengals to use their timeout. This is Chubb. He's got the first down. And a timeout. We'll be back. I will just keep feeding it to Chubb. We'll give it to Chubb here. Chubb. Timeout, Cincinnati. Get a touchdown. You're up eight. We'll see what they'll do here. Second down and eight.
Here we go now. Green 39. Green 39.
Mayfield's going to attempt the throw. He does. And it is caught at the one and a first down. Wow. Yeah, he can run the clock out. Or get a score that'll make it an 8-point game.
Detroit! Detroit!
Will they give it to Harris for number three? They'll give it to Harris, and Harris does not get it. And the Bengals will let that clock run. Browns, excuse me, said the Bengals. It's the Browns. The Browns will let it run all the way down.
All right, here we go. 319. 319.
This will be a huge win for the Browns. 7-23-0 at the end of the first half. And it looked like everything was done. It looked bleak. I mean, this crowd was just dead. And then the Browns went on a surge. This is Harris. He gets in. Touchdown, Brown. His third touchdown of the game. The point is good. And it is an 8-point game, but the Bengals are out of timeout. And a lot of people will question the call, because if you just kneel a couple of times, the game will be over. But the Browns assist will just get the touchdown. And at this point, they can't lose it. They can win it. They can't lose it here on this possession. The worst that can happen is a tie. Got it. Throw is out of bounds. Second down and 10. Play action. Got it. Under pressure. Got it. Brought down. Miles Garrett with the sack and his third down at 15. And two more plays to stop him. Got it. Throws. Intercepted. Picked off by Ward. And Ward spinning away. Cuts it back. Spinning away again. Inside the 35 with 29 seconds to go. And that'll pretty much wrap it up. Ward with the sailor. A the Browns are going to go to 1-1 on the season. This is Nick Chubb. Getting out to the 33. Seconds to go, and this will pretty much wrap it up here.
All right, here we go. Green 39.
Mayfield on play action and incomplete, and the Cleveland Browns get their first win of the season. They win it by the score of 20-34-26. Over the player of the game, he had the big play, the touchdown, and the Browns win it 34-26 on 28 points in the fourth quarter. For our entire crew, Brandon G, saying so long from First Energy Stadium. The Browns win it 34-26. We'll see you next week.